I've never done a scrubble defoliation, so I cut a few leaves off, save the pop, then I'll defoliate it later on. So we'll just keep an eye on it and see what happens.